You're not the only person who hurt when you drink and drive. Think before you drink.